quick question. Does this count? What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Tech Supreme, and this is a game in which I played yesterday, I think, and it was a good game, great game, but I got knocked right before in-game, almost right at in-game, and the other person on my team who happened to have a mic and was communicating very well took over and soloed the W. Does that count for me as a win? I had good damage. The third person had hardly any damage, and he just making bad play after bad play. But I played well, put us in position to win, but I just wasn't there for the win. So let me know in the comments if you think that this W counts for me, and should I have posted it? Because I thought to myself, I shouldn't post it. I might even said I shouldn't post this one, because it didn't feel, if I'm not there for in-game, I feel like it's inauthentic, but it's still a W, and it's still work I put in. So let me know in the comments. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace and love.
I need to get ammo.
So did we get, like, awards for that or our name on the chalkboard? Oh! We get upgrades! That's even better.
I'm in trouble. Reloading.
Oh, right here. Oh, team here.
Sending out my decoy. You got bamboozled.
Attention.
Best right now with these weapons.
Okay.
Why is the loot so bad here, dude? Like, the loot's got off.
Spiffy, is that...
Grenade, watch it!
We should go...
Pipe down, Susie. A minute's ticking. If we aim it to live, then that's not bound up, eh?
Reloading!
You gotta go, dude.
How about this way?
I'm sorry, I'm being quiet.
Ring's moving. Bam to the woozle. Yeah, sending out a decoy.
I need more ammo.
I need heavy ammo. Check it out. Care package coming in.
I'm playing a little bit like Cheeks. He hit that replicator really bad. Where are we going? A little better with ammo, but not great.
Closing at 45. It's close. We can go now or kill here. Whatever. I'm bumped.
You got bamboozled. Bam! Bam! Guess I'm running out of ideas.
Why is he talking? Please, you have to do it. I waited way too long. I'm safe over here, dude. It's kind of hot. They're all in a tunnel though. I gotta Moby. Yeah, they're all in a tunnel fighting. Like, I'm actually clear. I'm already on it. Up here.
Might be something good there.
Gotcha. They're gonna be coming out of the tunnel. They're right here. 79. 120. Oh, I got an 8. Throwing our stuff. All right, got one to right. Another team coming. I'm gonna heal him. Shit, we just got this tattoo back here. I got another hit. I'm not gonna go with that shot. Oh, 119 on him. Yeah, back up. Yeah, I think so, but I'm gonna use my ult. Nope, I'm dead if I fail. Almost died. Let me get this. Ready, y'all. Oh, they're all they're jumping right here, right here. Oh, guys, they're ratting. Oh my god, they're in here ratting. Goddamn rats. Dan, we really needed a tower in that situation, dude. He's good. Man, it's frying. Jesus, he's good.
Ring closes in 10 seconds. Laying fences.
He didn't put his ult out for one time. The time he did, he saved us from being naded. We gotta get pushed out. Oh, there you go, there you go. Seal swap, get that seal swap. GG's. Good stuff, bro. I can't even post this one. Eh, it's a respectable game. It was nice. Jeez.